Do you know what Civet Cat Absolute is? It's cat booty juice. It's cat booty juice. Because the civet cat is a cat, it's an animal. And they go in the rectum of the cat to get the absolute out to put it in cigarettes so ignorant human beings can smoke it. So you got human beings walking around here smoking cat booty juice. Walking around here like they're Puff, the magic dragon. That's why I call people who smoke dragons. That stuff is toxic.